homes and stadiums was associated with the cult of Hermes Epagonios, that is, Hermes as protector of games, Aronis in Greek. Represented on one side of the Herm is the head of a beardless youth, whose gaze is turned towards the host of spectators and the strict judges of the competitions. Represented on the other side is the head of a bearded elderly man, whose gaze is fixed on the track. The young athlete is ready to compete, his mind concentrated completely on performance. The old man seems to be reflecting nostalgic. Century was known as the Cave of the Fates. As we walk upwards, we penetrate deeper and deeper into the passage, which now looks more like a cave due to the collapse of its roof various times over the centuries. In popular belief, the Cave of the Muses was said to conceal special magical powers, greater than those of any other cave in Attica. Circulate freely without blocking the view of spectators sitting in the first few rows, but also so that rainwater is prevented from entering the track. Below this passage runs the ancient drain through which the rainwater is carried away. Thank you.
We'll take it out of the way.
Так, а мы если опус макарели, хуй знает, да и на их мыли.
Thank you.
Не понимаю, что quelqu'un qui a passé la barrière.
Es una valla solo.